alaikum. Today I wanted to do a niqab and makeup tutorial, inshallah. For the eye makeup tutorial, you need the eyeliner and a mascara, and you put them there. You don't need them, sister. The purpose of niqab is to hide your beauty. So by using makeup, you will make everyone concentrate with your beautiful eyes. And that goes against the purpose of hijab. So don't forget to always be modest, sister. You already look beautiful the way you are. You don't need makeup. Assalamu alaikum.